Right, let's go.
Today, I learned that there's three types of race shots. There's flat, there's drunk, and there's all weather.
Brilliant.
Today, in this session, I've learned that there's illegal, people do illegal activities to the horses, but sometimes it's by accident.
Cool.
My favourite part of the day was when we got to go upstairs to the people that designed the magazine, and we kind of got to give our input on what we would like it to be next time.
Great.
I learned that in flat racing you can hit the horse 7 times, in jump racing you can hit the horse 8 times.
My favourite part of the day was when we sat down with all of the employees and then we spoke about their job.
I learned that there's 85,000 people employed.
I learned that there's many different people working to help to just to make a race occur.
I've also learned how to analyse a race.
I learned many roles that involve with horse racing and everything.
I learned that horse racing is a great opportunity for young people and everyone should give it a try because you'll probably like it and it's good for your life.
Great, brilliant. Thanks, guys.